Breaking news and first visuals coming in of a police lathi charge on Congress workers. Now the incident has taken place in Bhubaneswar. Congress workers were trying to gear up the Odisha Assembly in Bhubaneswar when they were lathi charged, according to latest reports. These are the first visuals coming in. There has been absolute chaos outside the Odisha Assembly. Congress workers tried to get out of the assembly from what we understand, and visuals coming in of the lathi charge which is taking place outside the Vidhan Sabha in Bhubaneswar. So breaking news coming in of police lathi charging Congress workers outside the Odisha Assembly. There are reports that the Congress workers were trying to get out the assembly. That is when the lathi charge took place. There was, according to the police, the crowds were getting a little unruly and hard to control, after which there was a lathi charge outside the Vidhan Sabha. First visuals coming in of a police lathi charge, still sketchy information as to what really led to the lathi charge, but Congress workers were protesting outside at the Vidhan Sabha in Odisha, Bhubaneswar, when the lathi charge took place. Large crowds swelled outside the assembly. Well, the plan was in fact in place for the Congress party to get out the assembly to expose the corrupt BJP government. There have been several accusations against the BJP government. Nearly 30,000 Congress supporters were gathered outside the Vidhan Sabha when the lathi charge took place. Nearly 30,000 Congress workers gathered outside the Odisha Vidhan Sabha with their intention to get out the assembly. That is when the lathi charge took place. Let me in fact go across to Preeti Chaudhary, who joins us with some more information. Preeti, what's the latest?
The latest that we're getting into Rukmini, the visuals, of course, they're talking more than anything right now. Thousands of Congress workers stood guard outside the Odisha Assembly with a clear intent to cause chaos and ruckus. What we do know right now, there are about over 20,000 Congress workers. Of course, this comes at the back of the coal, the block allocations there, right before the big IMG meet as well. So, lots of indications there, but the big story right now that we're tracking, Rukmini, we're trying to get the very latest, which is coming in from ground zero, but over 30,000 Congress workers. It was a clear intent to go cause chaos. We do know that they have encircled the entire assembly. We do know that even now as we speak, the police is trying to get the crowds in control. They've been completely unable to do so. But these visuals that we are beaming live to our viewers, nearly 30,000 Congress workers, they've been gathering here since the morning with a clear intent to cause chaos. All of this, Rukmini, if we read it in the larger perspective, comes at the back of the grandstanding, the one-upmanship that has been going on between the BJP, between the Congress. Of course, here it comes in the context of the BJD and the Congress.